Friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix RAG SVR 32 kernel bash.dll error on Windows 10, 8, 7 or 11. So guys, to resolve this problem, just follow some easy steps. Click on start and type device manager. Open device manager. Now in here expand display adapters, right click on your graphic driver, then click on update driver. Now click on browse my computer. Let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Now select latest graphic driver. And if you don't have, so select Microsoft Basic Display Adapter. Then click on Next. After successfully close it. And again click on Start. Type CMD. Right click on Command Prompt. Run as administrator. It will ask permissions, so click on yes. Type here sfc space slash scan now. So type this command line and enter. Now guys, wait till this processor will take some time, and after once this processor will be complete, so restart your PC or laptop, and after restart, hopefully guys this error will be fixed. Thanks for watching, and please comment this method useful for you or not.